Hey, it's Christine with another 1 minute book recommendation, and today I would like to recommend America's First Daughter, written by Stephanie Dre and Laura Camoni, published in 2016. This is the story of Patsy Jefferson, Thomas Jefferson's eldest daughter. It's been very researched using, because Jefferson was known for his letter writing, so using a lot of his letters and some other documents from the from his archives. So Patsy, like I said, was his eldest daughter. Her mother died from complications of childbirth when she was 10. And on her mother's deathbed, she made Patsy promise that she would never leave her father's side. So Patsy became her father's helpmate, his protector, and his constant companion. So he takes her to Paris when he's a diplomat in Paris. And when they come back to Monticello, she's there. Even after she married and she herself had 11 children, she was always there by her father. So it brings this great turbulent era to life. All the conflicts of the early republic are told through Patsy's eyes. And so you get like remarkable historic details, but they also talk about the Jefferson dark family secrets, and also brings to life some of the historic figures from that era, like Hamilton and Dolly Madison. And the book deals with issues of women's rights, slavery, politics, and family. And so Thomas Jefferson is there, and he's very important to Patsy. But this book is told from her point of view as a woman in that era. And I like that the book did not gloss over the problems of Jefferson's descendants, his affair with one of his slaves, and the children that he had with her. But it's a stirring first-person account that makes you feel like you're sitting right there. I pictured myself sitting on the floor by Patsy in front of a fireplace while she was telling me her life story. It is a long book, it's 600 pages, but don't let that scare you, because it's very compelling and very interesting, and I hope you pick up a copy of America's First Daughter.